Fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.